grabs the to qualify modestly. And another of the Romanians, this is Nicolae Mitrofan. Hasn't ever finished inside the top 50 of a Continental Cup competition. But this is the next generation getting a flavour of what it might be like to work at the Olympic Games, or maybe for them, these men, the target will be the Olympic Games of 2022 in Beijing, if they can make the necessary progression. And this is sub 80 metres. And that means that Paul Brasmy of France now will take part tomorrow.